by the ashes of Sally Hawkins' boxlight. I was fascinated by pictures of the Hawkins sisters. It's a shock to see them living. I've been so overwhelmed by the multiplicity of pictures in Helen's living room that I hadn't taken any time to examine the subject. The sisters didn't look alike. Sally, Hollis's wife, had been light in coloring, with reddish blonde hair and freckles. She had a broad face and broad shoulders and a pleasant look about her. I couldn't see anything lurking in her eyes. No hidden mystery in her stance. Nothing that hinted she knew she was going to die. I tracked down her wedding picture. It was eerie to see a much younger Hollis.